Today, I'm introducing you one of our products you're going to use in the bathroom. This set of four-hole toothbrush holder, and this is soap dispenser. Like the rest of our products, they are sublimatable, and also they have our special coating Waka, which means that it can go through washing dishwasher for over 3,000 times. Next, I'm going to show you how to imprint a picture on it. The machine we're going to use is this Arca medium micro press, which is invented by our company and is sold all over the world. They're most users friendly for their mug and this set, so we are strongly recommend it. For more information regarding this micro press, go to our website www.makeadollar.com to check it out. The items we need today are this blank set, two well printed pieces of paper, high temperature resistant tape, and a pair of gloves. The first step is to set the time and temperature for this arc press. Time at 5 seconds and temperature at 350 Fahrenheit to preheat. While the machine is preheating, let's do the preparation. Since the method of transfer picture on this holder and this dispenser is the same, so today I'm going to only transfer on this dispenser to give you a general idea about how to do the transfer work. First step is we need to take out the dispenser and then wrap this well-printed piece of paper around it. Wrap around and then stabilize it with a high temperature resistant tape. The preparation is easily done. I love this bean sound, it means the preheating is done. Now let's press the exact 2K and take out the blank dispenser because it's very hot, so I got to wear this pair of thick gloves. And then open the handle and take out it. And put this well prepared dispenser inside the heater and then close the handle, press the exact 2K and wait for another non-bean sound when it's ready. We'll hear this another non-bean sound, it means the whole transfer work is done. Now let's turn off the mug press and open the handle to take out the holder. The first step is still to peel off the paper and let's see the final result. Wow. Then the picture is perfectly transferred on this dispenser. If you want to transfer picture on this four-hole toothbrush holder, the process is the same. For more information regarding this set, go to our website www.makeadollar.com to check it out or directly contact yourselves. Thanks for watching my video and enjoy your day.